In summary, let me reiterate the irreducible minimum acceptable to placate the angry, the restless youths in order to restore peace, fairness, and equity in our state. A. The toll gates should be dismantled immediately and permanently. Alpha, Beta, and Lekki Concession Company should be scrapped. The advert signage monopoly given to Seyi Tinubu should be withdrawn forthwith. The Yaloja title should be withdrawn from Seyi Tinubu and be given to the individual who deserves it according to tradition. The NURTW, which has become the militia wing of the APC in Lagos State, should be reorganized and removed from the ambit and the control of political actors.